New at 5, Senator Roland Gutierrez is introducing more gun safety bills. He spoke at the Capitol today and was joined by some of the families and survivors of the shooting at Robb Elementary. This is the fourth set of bills Gutierrez has filed. The new bills would focus on limiting some forms of ammunition, ensuring safe gun storage, and closing gun show loopholes.